Okay, I done took these melatons and rinsed them off in that vegetable fruit spray. And I'm going to kind of cut off some of this outside part because I don't really need all that. You can eat that too, but we're just not going to do it today. So I'm going to cut these in half. Oh boy, don't go away. And see, there's a seed in there. But that seed's okay. You can eat that too. If you don't want to eat it, take it out. Oops, don't go all the way through it. Cut your finger, JB. There go the seed. There go the other part of the seed. Alright, now what I'm going to do, I'm going to put one side in hot sauce. Okay. Let it sit. Get some of that on there. And I'm going to put the other side in Dale's. Like that. We'll do the same thing with the other piece. And we're going to grill these out on the barbecue pit. I'm going to move that out of there. Put these plates right there. I'm going to let that sit in that Dale's for a little bit. It's going to take some time to suck up some of that Dale's. See, that's a... It's just not sucking it up like what I wanted to. This one... So we're going to let it sit. JB also decided to put a little fresh cracked black pepper on there. Like that. Spread him around. And we're going to dip him in this olive oil before we put it on that grill. And them going to be real good, man. That Dale's going to salt it. That's got plenty of salt in it. Olive oil going to keep it from burning too much. But we, look at me, boy. We want to get some grill marks on it and kind of make it caramelize a bit. I'm going to get the pit ready right now, okay? Don't go away, boy. JB done salt and pepper these T-bones, and I'm finna go stick them on the grill right now. The melatons are already on there, too, and they're looking good. Look over here, boy, when I'm talking to you.